Getting set up. To set up MyDLink, first ensure that your mobile device is connected to your home Wi-Fi. Then, search for MyDLink on the App Store or Google Play and download it to your mobile device. If you already have a MyDLink account, tap Sign In and enter your account credentials. To create a new account, tap Sign Up. Enter the required information, agree to the terms of use and privacy policy, then tap the Sign Up button at the bottom. Once done, sign in with your MyDLink account.